Yes, we are, teacher.
Please, teacher, actually I'm a bit confused.
Oh, really?
What's the problem there? Teacher, why are so many trees cut every day? Why is there so much smoke in the atmosphere? Why are some children of my age starving in the streets?
Please sit down.
Okay.
I really appreciate your thoughts, dear. I wish all the people
as thoughtful
as you. Well, the problems you just mentioned about are not faced only in our country, but also all over the world.
Teacher,
yes.
Nowadays, you can read about dinosaurs falling wolves. Do you think my children will be able to see one-horned rhinos and other endangered species?
Teacher? No, teacher. Every day, I come across a huge pile of garbage in my locality. Who is responsible to clear this?
Teacher, please. Who actually is responsible to resolve these issues?
Very good question.
Students, who do you think is responsible?
The government.
It's not just the government. It's scientists,
journalists,
doctors,
nurses,
teachers,
people with vision, and literally everyone who shares the resources in this planet.
Okay. Please tell us what we can do then, teacher.
Little things can make a difference. Even you can do a lot. For instance, stop polluting, start 3 hours, reduce, recycle, reuse. Start thinking about species, think of being kind, start saving a little bit for the nation, spread awareness, and so on.
Yes.
Thank you.